Hello, I'm going to play Keep It Simple by John Miller from the book called Simple Studies for Beginner Brass. Here are a couple of things for us to think about. This needs to be played in smooth, connected phrases, blowing one note right up to the next. The last line is a longer phrase, so make sure you take a large breath at the end of line two. Keep a calm and quiet tone throughout. I've set my metronome to 88 crotchets per minute. There it is. So you can play along with me if you wish. One, two,